What other fights? Who y'all taking out? Taking Gamboa.
That's early too.
You got to take my early stoppage. The closest matchup I got, I want to see again, that I'm a little interested, is Tony Harrison versus Charlo. Me personally, I'm taking Tony Harrison again.
I think Tony Harrison is going to beat him this time. But you know what, dude? The first fight,
it's going to be a good fight. I think this fight is going to be more technical. I don't think Charlo is going to go in there and try to knock him out. I think he's going to try to be a little smarter this time. Use his brain.
Me personally, I think Tony Harrison just a little bit more technical.
I think Charlo won the first one. It was close, but he won the first one.
I think when I watch it over and over, I lean towards Harrison. Kept on jabbing Charlo.
Yeah, you gotta beat the title at least convincingly, man.
I think the commentators are too biased on that fight too.
That's true too.
A lot of people were saying that too. I mean, I think it's gonna be a good fight. I'm about to say the best man
win.
I mean, but you
ready?
But you had the commentators and crowd.
You know how that goes.
So what's next for you, Boots?
I can't say too much right now, but we back in January though.
January?
Yeah. He fight Friday.
What? Carlos, what card you on Friday?
Hell yeah.
Friday.
What card you on? What card you on Friday?
I think it's an AC.
Who's promoting it? Who's a promoter?
Who is promoter?
Yeah.
No, we don't know.
Oh, y'all just hopped on the car. Yeah.
Probably about to be popping those five knockouts.
Really?
About to make easy work. 140, watch out. We got a young animal on
the loose. Tell them when you come to Philly, when you want to do gym, you roll the weights and water the weights, what's the gym? When you talk about junior welterweights and welterweights, where's the gym in Philly?
Our gym?
Yeah.
Our gym?
I'm talking about this, when it comes to Philly welterweights, where everybody at? It's loaded here.
Oh, yeah. Right now, we are in Philly 101 on 4301 Park Street. We got a bunch of fighters. Come down and get some work. Any and everybody.